both in this church and out from this church, that you will expand what this little...
Good morning for everybody.
Good morning. Good
morning. It is a privilege for me to be here in this church because when I first came to South Haven, I told my buff Steve and his wife, please take me to that church assembly of God here in South Haven because I really wanted to be with you. My name is Edgar Orlando Garcia Cordova. I am 30 years old. I am married and I have a son, only one son, that he will be having his first years on January 13. For this reason, I am leaving next Tuesday 3 to Nicaragua. My wife will be waiting for me in the airport in Managua. And there are 300 kilometers from Managua to my city where I live because I live in the very north. And we will be doing some events in order to celebrate our baby, his fifth years. Well, really, I want to tell you that I feel very thankful with God because I was telling Pastor Eric that Jesus, for me, in my special case, I see him like my hero because he changed my life. He made with me a change of 180 degrees because I had a hard childhood. When I was very young, my parents got divorced, so we were very poor. I had to work. I had to go to work very young, to the streets, you know. Any work, any job that I could find to help my mother to survive, because